We now know an Illinois state trooper was injured in this three-car crash on I-290 westbound near Mill Street. State police say the trooper saw a car lose control and hit a light post behind the trooper. The light pole fell into the right lane of traffic. State police say while trying to block traffic away from the pole, the state cruiser was hit by a Jeep. The trooper was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No one else was hurt.